Foxy Jr. and Cher wanted me to teach them how to jump scare. Little to their knowledge, ta-da! I don't jump scare people. That's mean. I knew I had to get a jump scaring expert for this one. Jump scare. Can you help them, please? Thank you. Now I can cuddle Bunny. bunny. Not bunny.
Huh?
Scare simulation complete. End time, 3 a.m.
So, what do you guys think?
Gay!
Now, Springy, Puffball did her best.
I wasn't good?
No, not really.
Chill, you guys. I think the bunny did pretty good.
Oh, she sure did.
Okay, bros, this concludes our scare practice session. Now, who wants pizza?
Ooh, gimme!
This is good pizza.
Ew, you just spat all over the pizza, dude.
Springy!
It's okay, I'm having some for dinner tonight.
Hey, me too.
Is the other one meat lovers?
Just for you, Junior.
Cool.
Hey, Mr. Candy, mind if I have another go at the simulator?
Of course, it's always open.
Thanks, I need all the practice I can get. Ugh, what the heck, Springy?
I guess I'm the scarier bunny here. You're better off singing with Chucky.
At least I'll have friends who can scare people with me. I'm sorry.
You're right. I don't get friends to scare people with. I'm a loner. I fly solo.
Springy.
Oh no, it's fine. I like it that way. That means I don't have to get told what to do.
Hey, Puffball. You using the simulator right now?
Oh no, you can use it.
Hey, let's have a little race to see who can kill the guard first. I'll go easy on ya.
You're on.
This sounds like fun!
Hey, I'd love to join you guys, but I gotta run. See ya!
Alright, friends out, so the level of difficulty will be Night 2. Here, Springy, I'll let you play as the guard.
Really? Me? The guard? How theoretical. Puffball's already gone. Noob.
Hi, camera.
Hello, camera on me. I need to check my looks. Ah, there we go. Now I can see how handsome I look today. Hey, get back here!
I hate that stupid bunny spinning all over that perfectly good pizza. I'm so hungry. Ooh, I wonder if there's anything in the kitchen.
I think the kitchen camera's broken. Where did Puffball go?
Ah!
Scare simulation complete.
Ha! Game over.
Time, 12 a.m.
You were playing, not me.
Did I do better?
Well, you sure scared Springy here.
Scared? Not me.
Springy, were you playing the guard?
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
What do you want?
It's me.
Is that a joke?
What?
You know, the whole "it's me" thing.
No, it's me, Puffball. Please open. Hey, is that Overwatch? Can I play one game with you?
Yeah, you came all the way here, so why not?
So, my scare tactics finally worked, right?
Oh yeah, it was pretty good. You sure got me. Now can we stop talking about it before we have an overly dramatic moment?
Doesn't mean I'm scarier than you though.
Oh yeah, totally. Thanks for coming over. I hate being by myself most of the time.
No problem, you helped me be more confident in myself, Springy.
I did?
Yeah, in return, I came to help you be more confident in yourself.
Victory! It's got too dramatic! I don't want friends anymore. Get out of my room.
Just one more game?
You said that last time.
All right, students. I won't be here for the rest of the day, but the substitute teacher has a lot of scaring experience. Here she comes now. Meet Mrs. Bunners.
Huh? Please, quite the hot stuff.
Oh, brother.
Whoa! And Puffball and I were fighting over the scarier bunny title.
I know, right? Hey, Junior? Junior, are you in there?
What? Oh, sup?
You were staring.
No, I wasn't. Shut up. Chica's right there.
What?
Nothing.
Have a good day, Scare Club.
So, dinner tonight, Junior?
Oh, yeah, right on. Dinner tonight.
Where do you want to go?
Where could we go?
Pizza Hut? Papa John's? Cece's?
Cece's. Oh, so are we doing the Scare Simulator?
Yep.
I gotta concentrate.
Yo!
Springy, get out!
You were supposed to poke your head out an hour ago.
Oh, right. Wait a second. Who's playing the guard? Oh no. This only means... I must impress her! Oh no. She's not looking at me. I must make a run for it! No!
Dang it, Junior. I was about to go in.
Oops. I guess I'll go back. Yum, 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 where'd yum, you yum. Get that pizza?
From the kitchen, cutie.
Cutie? Chica, don't insult me in front of the substitute. I'm not supposed to be cute. I'm supposed to be handsome, cool, sexy.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go try to get in now.
All right. Man. Snap out of it, Junior. I got a date with the chicken tonight. I don't need to be thinking about... bunnies. Ha, man. I'm thinking about bunnies. Looks like everyone else is having a hard time with her. And she's not even paying attention to me. I will make you notice me! Aha! My snoot! Oh, I mean, that didn't hurt. I'm tough. I'm going to go lift some weights on my ship now. Dang it, I blew it! Ugh, that camera still isn't on me! Why won't she notice me? Ah, no! Now Fred's gonna get her. Oh, 6 a.m. Darn.
Whoa, that was tough. This substitute really knows her stuff. I wonder if she's gonna teach us some stuff.
Hey, teacher? Can I be the guard? Sweet.
Can I help, Junior?
Oh,
Pretty please! I want to learn what she's got.
Me too.
After this, we can go have dinner.
Okay. Prepared to lose?
We can do it!
Yeah, we can. Well, today was cool.
Yeah, it was awesome seeing some new techniques today.
Yeah, I didn't know you could jump scare guards with your butt.
Me neither! Cutie.
right, class. Before you go, for your next assignment, you will be paired up in twos. Fred, you will be with Toxic.
Toxic?
Hey, I'm Toxic.
You a freshman?
Sophomore.
All right, freshman. Hey, people think you're pretty scary from what I hear.
Nice to know.
So I'm staying behind for a scare club. I'm the president. Interested?
Scare club?
It's a club for animatronic students who want to learn to scare the night guards.
That's dumb.
What? Come on. My dad doesn't. He's the mascot of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
I'm banned from there. I bit a kid.
Then you're perfect for the club.
Not interested.
Hola! I'd like to join Scare Club!
Oh, hello! Come in! I'm Fred. Nice to meet you.
I'm Oro. Excuse my voice. My audio needs to be clear.
Alright, Oro. So, do you want to be scary?
See.
Are you ready to take on the other club members to prove what it takes to take out that guard?
See.
Okay! We have a new kid!
Ooh! I love new members!
Finally, I was tired of being the newest, but I've grown a lot since then. You'll do great.
Junior, wanna be the guard today?
Alright. Welcome, pal.
Hey, where's the new kid at?
Where'd he go?
I think he needs some instruction.
Well, we gotta find him first. Oro.
I'm gonna look in the kitchen. Maybe he wanted some pizza.
We all know someone who wants pizza.
Well, they're all gone already? Aren't they gonna give the new guy a chance? Huh? Toxic? What are you doing?
Junior, I didn't know you were part of this club too.
Of course I am. Band isn't my only hobby.
Phew. Sorry I'm late. Hey, Junior, is everyone at the simulator already?
Yeah, there's also a new kid. Wanna watch me burn him?
Oh, yeah!
Burn him?
Oh, not literally burn him. Thank goodness. Hey, aren't you that drummer for that band Junior's in? Scare Squad! I didn't know you went to this school.
I came here for the band to be together. And we need to know days that we can stay and practice, Junior.
Oh, well, not Tuesdays. I'm booked with Scare Club. Oh, one sec.
Oro, are you in there? Come on!
Oro!
What? Already? Oro? You're supposed to scare in the simulator. Not out here.
Eh?
Be nice, Junior. I was pretty unique.
You think so?
Now, it's my turn. Step aside. The new kid's going in. Which way is the simulator?
Okay, since the last kid wasn't given instructions, I'm gonna let you know what you can do here. Hey!
A real scary animatronic doesn't need instruction. You saw how Oro did.
See.
Hey, I thought you weren't interested in Scare Club.
I'm not a permanent member, it's just I was at my last school with Scare Club, and none of you are as scary as them. Well, except maybe you, Springy.
Yes! Finding some recognition.
Mr. Candy, set the difficulty to
Night 6.
I will do you proud, bear brother.
Cool. Two bears, two foxes, and two bunnies. Let's go recruit another duck while we're at it.
You called me a duck on purpose, didn't you?
Enough! Oh, you're all too friendly. Junior, come up with me. Let's start this.
Oh, all right.
We'll be right back.
Toxic, you were so scary! Even the Night Guard simulator fell over!
Yas, Queen!
So, how did I do, sir? Did I scare you?
I don't get scared, Toxic. I am only an animatronic.
Me too.
Okay, guys, let's call it a day. See you next week, everyone!
You guys gotta come see us practice sometime. You too, Chica.
Aww.
I wish I had a man. No.
No shipping in my classroom.
All right, today's the day. The last day of Scare Club. A week after finals, Fred, Chica, Springy, and I will be graduating, which means Fred's gonna turn his leadership over. Puffball is pretty excited, but worried at the same time. I'm sure she'll be a great leader for the new students of the next year's Scare Club. Throughout these 4 years, I've learned a whole lot. We all have. Puffball's a champ. She can do it. Got accepted into the uni of my dreams. All my bandmates did. So you know, before Fred and I go intern at Freddy's and some of the others move away, I want to make this last summer together the best summer ever. Junior and Cher.
Arrgh.
You're both so big. Beep. music teacher. Ah! Oh. Shy? Ooh. Hmm? Ace? I swear, I just saw you killing a night guard.
I don't kill night guards. I don't even jump scare them. That's mean. You know that.
What's wrong with it? That was my first time killing a night guard. Isn't that what I'm meant for? At least that's what my dad wants.
What about Care?
He didn't kill night guards. Well, that doesn't matter. What I'm saying is there's another Ace.
Oh, that's just Shadow Bonnie.
Shadow Bonnie?
Yeah! It got lonely here with no bunnies. So I'm glad a Bonnie came along. Bunny! Hey, you're me. Me! Beep. Beep.
Oh my god. Cher, Dad, there's a bunch of Aces running around the pizzeria.
You're gonna hide, Dad?
I'll deal with it myself. What about us?
You aren't bunnies like us.
Huh? Dang it. I know exactly what to do. I'm gonna need help. I knew bringing this along would come in handy. Hey, buddy. You awake in there?
Hey, all you aces!
Huh?
Huh?
Let me hear you scream!
You just the way you are. Please stay in my dimension.
Okay. Beep. Beep.
Thank you. Nope.
Box Foxy Jr.! Look where Vanny invited me to!